Mikey, how are you feeling today?
Good.
How was golpe la golpe? Appity app.
Yeah,
he's talking to Cuadras. Sorry.
¿Cómo has estado?
¿Ya me ganas?
Ya se le vino la pelea buena, ¿verdad? Es todo, mi Cuadras. Tiene que echarle ganas, cabrón. Al cabo, yo sé que Rudy sabe lo que hace. Una cosa que te iba a decir,
This is the chicken that Carlos Cuadras brought. It's doing great. It's still here.
Sí, que me dale, porque tú sabes que ese morro te da buen sparring, ese morro tiene el estilo parecido. Hable con Rudy, dígale que me hable, porque yo estoy para ayudarte, cabrón, porque quiero que ganes esa pelea. Con el favor de Dios. Entonces, usted dígale a Rudy, y ya si Rudy quiere que se ponga de acuerdo con nosotros para llevarlo allá, que es para bien y todo, porque yo sé que el morro te ayuda mucho, porque tiene el estilo parecido. Ándale, exactamente.
Tell him his chickens are still here if you want to.
Y aquí están tus gallinas todavía. Están bien grandes aquí las cabronas ya. Vale, pues mi Cuadra. Entonces, no han tenido. Sí ponen huevos, pero no han tenido nada. Vale, pues Cuadra. Entonces dígale a Rudy y que me hable. Ándale, pues, gracias. Ok, bye.
So you invited Carlos Cuadras to come spar here, Robert?
Well, we go over there. Oh, you go over there? He's a champion, so we might have to go over there. I don't mind, man. I'll help him out. He's a good fighter, good person.
What happens in his fight with Chocolatito?
It's a tough fight. We all know that, but he could box really good. And, you know, what I told him is, you know, Josh fights a lot of pressure. You know, I can't compare Josh to Chocolatito, but style-wise, it's very similar. So I told him, you know, if they need a... They need some work, so he's gonna tell Rudy, and if Rudy needs some, he'll call me.
There you have it. You told him his chicken is still here.
Oh, yeah, his chickens are still there.
What did he say about that when you said that?
He said, see, if they've laid any eggs to, if they had any egg, baby
chicks.
I said, no, we just eat them all.
Stay tuned. Visit Report.com. Melissa Crack reporting.